Two lumps, please. I didn't know what I was letting myself in for when I stole across your lines.
You took your life in your hands, Mr. Thomas.
I was determined to see you. I wanted to get your side of the story.
You tell your American public that we are fighting for our freedom.
This story is going on the front page of every newspaper in America. And it'll be relayed to London, Paris, Berlin, Moscow, Tokyo. I'm going to say that I have never met more considerate, more courteous, more intelligent officers and gentlemen than I have met here with you. And I've lived with the United States Marines, with the Sikhs in India, with the...
Thank you for your kind visit, Mr. Thomas.
If you're ever in Paris, Your Highness, look me up.
Did they torture you? Did they put you in irons? Did they burn your toes?
If I could get my hands on those mugs.
I had an elegant time at Kaida's Charming. He's a Harvard man, Lefty. I'm going to tell the truth about these riffs. They've been misrepresented.
Boss, change has been burning up the wires. The State Department. The paper offered a reward. You've shoved beer right off on the front page.
Huh? Where's your machine?
Up there in the radio car.
Hope I'm well, say so.
Mercy. All right, Lefty, come on. Flash. Sign it, Buckley Joyce Thomas. From the savage tribe that held me captive, from the butchers and torturers who devastated the desert, I was rescued by the French Foreign Legion today. The chief strode into my tent early this morning. Quote, if you do not think we are as fierce as your American gunmen, unquote, sneered the chief, quote, you will soon learn differently, unquote. Then came escape, parched with thirst, I stumbled through the desert.
What? Dictating 60 words a minute.
Hemingway, how are you? Listen in. I gotta get this story out. I'm not keeping it a bit exclusive. You're welcome to all of it. Fine, Lefty. Narrowly, I escaped death.
As you have narrowly escaped death before. On the Marne, the Ruhr, India, Ireland, and all points east.
Look at that, Hemingway. Another inch and you'd been covering my funeral. Even the Times would print that.
Not being a religious paper, the Times does not print miracles.
Thanks. All right, Lefty. It was a miracle, my escape from the Grim Reaper. So you don't believe my story, huh? All right, why don't you check on it? Now, why don't you cross the line like I did?